Hey guys, my name is Kenzo. I am an English speaking tour guide and a YouTuber. Today I'd like to share some information about one of the most beautiful rivers in Japan, Atera Gorge. Atera Gorge is located in the middle part of Japan, 3.5 hours from Kyoto and 4.5 hours from Tokyo. The color of the water is so different from ordinary rivers in Japan. It's more like emerald green, and sometimes it looks like turquoise blue. This beautiful color is called Atera Blue by Japanese visitors. I was very interested about where this beautiful color comes from, so I researched online and found out some facts. So let me share them with you guys. First of all, water itself is super clean. There are completely no dams or houses that would contaminate the water. Plus, water runs so fast and washes everything away, making no rooms for weeds or moss to grow. The temperature of the water is very cold, so it's harsh for bacteria to survive as well. So technically, the water here contains almost nothing. It's super duper clean. And then there's another important fact, the soil. The soil around Atera Gorge has specific minerals. Those minerals reflect only blue color and absorb other colors. So if the water gets deeper, more reflection happens. That's why the color looks different depending on the depth of water. It has no color at shallow places, just as if water doesn't exist. And the deeper the water gets, the color changes from emerald green to turquoise blue. Also, there are many pale color rocks in the gorge, which boosts this phenomenon.
これがアテラブルーだ。
To see the best Atera Blue, timing is very important. It has to be sunny, so there's more light that shines through the water. Because the gorge is in a deep valley, you should go during the sun is just right above. Let's say between 11 o'clock to 2 p.m. It may not be the best timing to go when it's raining or on a day after the heavy rain, because the water may contain unnecessary substances. This time, I visited the gorge at the end of October. The color of the leaves just had started to change. You can enjoy beautiful autumn color until the middle of November. And then the valley gets really cold in winter until next spring. So May to mid-November would be good season. For access, go to Nagoya first, the closest big city, by bullet train or airplane. Then you can take a local train, or maybe you can rent a car or hire a driver. Atera Gorge itself is easy to find, but the road is winding and quite narrow along the gorge. Also, from July to August, which is Japan's summer holiday season, cars are not allowed to enter the valley. During that period, there's a shuttle bus for visitors. For details, please check the information through the link in the description. As a person who loves outdoor activities, I know it's really tempting to jump into the water, but as I mentioned previously, the water here is very cold and the current is so fast. Some deadly accidents happened in the water recently, so please be reminded that water could sometimes be very dangerous. To keep this very special environment accessible for anyone, I ask for well-considered manners and behavior. Thanks for watching and wish you a great journey to Japan.